So in the video, I'm showing you how to progress and a sample plan also. It's a long-term athletic development plan. So starting with progression pata, in-place jumps and dynamic moving jumps. So anywhere starting with two sets of 10 seconds start monitor. Every session we can do this. It should be very extensive. This can be done up to 3 to 6 months, even 1 year for kids like 6 to 8 years old or the anywhere pathways on the we can progress after 4 months. Sinew adaptation is more important. It's not about the technical efficiency here. So once the master part of the pro, we can move into hops in place and dynamic. So same 6 to 1 year in the progress program. So in the render step we can milk up to 2 years. See, these kids need progression, not performance enhancement. So it may sound kind of counterproductive, but 2 years of good solid foundation is better than making them a super performing kid at the age of 10. So once on the 2 years, move to box jumps, squat jumps, and bounce and it. So even though the 2 years, you will do some variation of squats, jumps or box jumps, bounding progression, skip progressions, and other form drills of running based and track based items, that will be always extensive. In the year, the same thing will be very intensive. So once the progression on the pro, this will take somewhere around 3 to 4 years. We are moving to more explosive plyometrics, that is true shock method training, depth landing, depth jumps, split jump progression, hurdle barriers, and more of anti-mist facilitation, shock method of bounce and 10 full jumps. So what thing now, the entire progression lasts for 4 to 5 years. So pathways over five start on now, we can bring them to a high level at the age of 15. So the extensive jumps and depth jumps are there during these four years, but the intensification happens only after the 5 years of training. Can this be done in 5 months? Yes, sure. But ask this question: long-term athletic development or super adapted performance enhancing kid at the age of 10? So in the question, if you are answering correctly, you take a long-term approach. So there you have it. This is one way to progress. See, every progression is dependent on the coach who programs and also his teaching state. So this is my way of teaching. So use what I'm providing here and create your own system. So if I'm teaching or even presenting, my only, the first thing I explain them is, if following what I'm doing is a clone of me, which is a failure to be in part of teaching you. So you observe what is useful, take what works, and put into your own system, apply it, and evolve as a coach. So if you get better at it, you teach me. See, I'm an open person. Like I will learn from a 5-year-old kid also if he's teaching me something new. So that mindset, that white belt mindset has taken me from where I am. 2 years. So we're famous on a thing. So this is not. This is applies to anything. So what got you here won't take you there. No, famous on a quote or book. So even younger king low from here to next level takes time. That needs proper learning. So learn, apply, educate, and evolve. Thank you.